Here we see a row of green giant arborvitae. That's a fast growing arborvitae, and they do have some deer resistance. I've seen some nice hedges planted with them. And again, you can control the shape of something like this with some annual shearing to keep them from getting too leggy, or keep them more compact with some trimming on them.